咁啊，重點教第二類嘅動詞。第二類嘅動詞，日常生活最多食、瞓、玩、食、eat、瞓、sleep、玩、play、go、like、eat。日常生活第二類動詞係最多嘅。第二類動詞要識多三粒字喎。Do、does、did。Do、does、did 幾時用 ？Do、does、did 兩個情況用。第一砌問題，第二就係做否定句。砌問題同做否定句，英文會麻煩啲，其實都唔麻煩嘅。首先諗翻個 statement， I love you， 否定句咪 I do not love you 咯。咁你愛唔愛我咪 Do you love me？ I love you， I do not love you， Do you love me？ Do 幾時用 does？ Does Mary love me？Mary does not love me. Did 幾時用 ？Simple past 否定。I did not go to school yesterday. Did, do, does, did. 其實 did 點樣變出嚟 ？Did 咪就係 do 嘅 simple past。Does 同 do 有乜關係 ？Does 咪就係 do 變出嚟。既然 did 已經轉到 simple past 啦，後邊嘅動詞又點會喐佢？希望今日幫到你。咁下邊有 link 喺度噶啦。OK， 做咗佢。download 咗佢 ，send 俾我，等我改正片，系咁多，加油，拜拜。